I really believe that he did. And I think one of the things that he highlighted is not only that we have these realistic choices that we must make in front of us, but that the voters of California want to be part of this process. This is a choice they need to be part of making. And so having the tax extension on the ballot in June is very essential to really being able to balance what is a very really crisis situation now within the state.